Thank you very much for giving me an opportunity to ask the 35-plus youth league. Deputy Minister. No, you are not going to say anything. We were insulted in front of you. No one said anything. Deputy Minister, a service provider which was paid with the appropriation through your department to the IEC produced or sold this country and your department a fake ink. What happened to that service provider? Was it blacklisted? What happened to the person who authorized the fake ink and the fake procurement of the service provider, the IEC, and the Home Affairs?
Thank you, Honorable Deputy Minister.
Thank you. I think I must repeat myself with regards to this, that there is something called a vote structure. And the Department of Home Affairs hosts the vote of the IEC. We are not responsible for transactions that are done by the Independent Electoral Commission. The Independent Electoral Commission does its own transactions. And if there are issues that members are raising with regards to the operations of the vote pertaining to the vote of the IEC, we'll have to defer those issues to the IEC to provide us records. And I hope members will go and learn more about what we call a vote structure in government.